Lalisa Manoban's colorful collection of vivid and engaging stories are one of many reasons why fans are captivated. Her concise and compelling tales have a way of mesmerizing audiences. Storytellers are often good listeners, have a keen sense for reading the room, and they have profound insight on how they view ordinary situations. Today we're going to take a look at Lisa's most memorable stories and anecdotes told by the one and only Lalisa Manoban herself. Lisa's spine-tingling ghost stories are some of her more riveting stories. You can't help but to be instantly drawn in.
At our dorm, that day I was so tired. Suddenly, I just heard someone like bang, like that. But I couldn't open my eyes. I couldn't move. And then after that, someone just like, they're just like, laughing at me.
But you couldn't scream?
Move. Yeah, I couldn't do anything.
진짜 무서웠어요. 저 그때 어떻게 설명해야 되지? 그러게. 저 그때 지선이 방에 있었는데 언니 방 문 열려 있었어요. 그리고 채영이 방에도 문 열려 있었어요. 근데 지수 언니 방이랑 채영이 방 붙어 있어요, 방이. 근데 언니가 이제 세수하러 화장실 들어가는 거예요. 근데 저는 언니 방에서 그냥 핸드폰 하고 있었는데 근데 이제 언니가 다 씻고 방에 들어왔는데 누가 갑자기 지나간 거예요. 막 거실 쪽으로. 그래서 제가 채영인 줄 알고 그래서 채영아 어디 가? 너야? 이랬어요 제가. 채영이가 답을 했어요. 응 왜? 이랬어요. 뭔가 이상한 거예요. 근데 아 거실 갔구나. 근데 저도 뭐 TV 보고 싶어서 채영이가 만약에 거실 갔었으면 저도 나가려고 했었거든요. 근데 갑자기 채영이가 막 목소리가 뭔가 거실 쪽 아닌 거예요. 그래서 제가 채영아 너 어디야? 이랬는데 채영이가 내 방인데? 이런 거예요. 그래서 그럼 아까 누구였지? 그래서 제가 바로 언니한테 얘기를 했어요. 언니 저 봤어요 이렇게 봤다고. 그래서 언니가 네 방으로 간 거 아니야? 이렇게 장난을 쳤어요 언니가. 근데 그 다음날
가위 눌린
거예요. 제가 자고 있는데 딱 떴는데 가위 눌린 거예요. 못 움직이는데 근데 제 앞에 어떤 남자가 침대 위에 앉아 있어요.
그때 가위 주신
그니까 진짜 무서워. 진짜 무서웠어요, 진짜.
불쌍. 아직도 있어.
설마. 어떻게 리사야?
Lisa is versatile when it comes to many things, such as dance, rap, and languages. You can throw storytelling in there as well. Her funny stories are also unforgettable.
아, 진짜 웃겨. 너 콘서트에서 신발 벗어.
아니 여러분 그게 뭐였었냐면은 제가 올라가는데 딱 걸으려고 했는데 뭐가 가시? 뭐가 신발에 가시 막 이게 뾰족하게 이렇게 딱 찔린 거예요 제 발에. 그래서 아 이런 상태에서는 나 못 뛰겠다. 심지어 이 리믹스 버전인데 이거 어떡하지 이러면서 아 계속 아 벗어야 되겠다 이러면서 딱 벗고 계속 가시 찾고 있었는데 찾는 저 와중에 갑자기 채영이가 저를 이렇게 쳐가지고 근데 막 보려고 했는데 또 이게 가시를 빨리 빼야 될 거 아니에요. 아니 빨리 노래해야 되니까 그래서 아 모르겠다 그냥 양말 벗고 다시
What is the greatest gift you've received?
Huh.
That's not an easy question though.
That's really hard.
It doesn't have to be an amazing gift. It can be just something that pleases you a lot also.
Oh, there's a gift that I got from Rosie.
Oh, from Rosie.
Yeah. It was like a trainee days. And she got me like underwears.
Okay.
Yeah, but in like 코피무늬 막 이런 거.
Okay, some real underwear.
So. Yeah. So I was like, bro, what is this? And she was just like, oh, it's just, you know, it looks cute and looks sexy and, you know, it's fun to like give as a gift. So
Yeah, I think that's the best gift because I feel like, oh, this is cute but strange that they got me this.
Was it a special occasion, like your birthday or?
No, it's like Christmas.
Oh, for Christmas.
For Christmas, yeah.
Okay.
That's so funny.
Must have been quite, whoa.
Like, what is this?
Lisa's heartfelt feel-good stories also deserves the spotlight. It goes without saying, all of her stories are classics.
근데 옛날에 한복이 너무 좋아가지고 저 엄마한테 나 대장금처럼 입고 싶다고 엄마 끌고 사러 갔는데 비싼 거야 생각보다 그래서 엄마가 직접 딱 이거 만들어줬어
최근에 엄마가 저한테 딱 한마디 물어봤어요 너 요새 행복하냐고 그래서 그거 듣고 정말 되게 행복했어요 저도 모르게 정말 기분이 좋고 되게 좋았던 것 같아요
It's almost 10 years already that we're living together. So, like when I feel down, we're gonna like, oh, let's go have some good food. Let's have like a spicy food because you know, like when you eat spicy, you like.
Finally, Lisa is not only an inspiration through her actions, but her motivational stories can also be very touching and goosebumps inducing.
Dear girls, how are you? I'm Lisa. I have read all your letters and someone wrote she has been away from home for 10 years. This other contestant said that if she doesn't pass, she would have to back home. I debuted after 5 years of training. I know being a trainee is hard. 5 years was so long, but I didn't give up. As you try to achieve your dream, you will encounter many barriers. I hope you continuously move forward and I will be here to support you.
I always, when I'm in Thailand, I always listen to K-pop songs. Mm. Like, I love K-pop singer. And I told mom that, oh, I want to be one of part of them. I want to be a K-pop artist, yeah. You know? And then, thankfully, the YG, they have an audition in Thailand. Mm. And then I just got in and then, yeah.
When I was 18, I was just stuck in the basement of the company and don't know when I can debut. Should I go back to school? Should I go back to Thailand? Blah, blah, blah. But yeah, I didn't go back.
ไม่เคยบอกแฟนๆเลยว่าหนูเจ็บเข่าแล้วไปเวิลด์ทัวร์คือเราก็มีความคิดว่าอยากไม่อยากให้ทุกคนเป็นห่วงอะไรเงี้ยแต่ว่าคือเจ็บจริงๆเจ็บจริงๆคือปวดเข่าไปหาหมอเลยอะไร
What do you think of today's Lisa Topic video? Please comment, like, and subscribe.